In this video, I will show you how to remove the Activate Windows Watermark on Windows 11 permanently. Click the Start menu and search for Regit, then press Enter to open the Registry Editor. In the Registry Editor, navigate to #key local machine, system, current control set, services. Scroll down and look for the folder named SVSVC and click on it. On the right side, find and double click the entry called Start. In the value data field, change the number to 4. This disables the rejected service, then click OK. Now close the Registry Editor and restart your computer. When your PC restarts, the watermark should be gone. Note, this is a workaround, not an official activation. For full access to feature and updates, it's recommended to activate Windows with a valid license. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech tips.